obviously it's never nice to see someone lose a job. I've a huge amount of respect for him as a person, as a human being. So I did give him a quick message, and obviously it's not, as I said, it's not nice to see someone lose a job, but football's a ruthless business, and I've got Dean to take charge, and we've got to come together as a football club, fans, staff, players alike, and just really go for it. Like I said, the first 15 minutes and even before the game, I know it wasn't, usually they take more fans than that, but even so, the fans that did go, you could feel they were right behind us, and we need that for the next five games.